I'm Lincoln Abbotts, Executive Director at ABRSM, where my role includes leading our partnership and collaboration programme. Congratulations to all the performers taking part in this, the third of our global high scorers concerts. ABRSM is all about inspiring musical achievement. We're a global organisation supporting music education around the world, and I'm reminded every day of the power of music to connect, unite, and to bring people together. This concert brings together performers from 16 countries, sharing a rich variety of repertoire, music that means something unique to them. We'll be seeing and hearing musicians from Belize, Canada, China, Cyprus, the Dominican Republic, Ghana, Greece, Hong Kong, India, Macau, Singapore, South Africa, Turkey, the United Arab Emirates, the United Kingdom, and the United States of America. As an art form, music has many sides. We need to master technical challenges of phrasing or articulation. We need to appreciate the context of where and how a piece came about, to connect with rhythm and time, and to absorb the emotions of melody and of harmony. Music also helps to build confidence and resilience. It encourages focus, concentration, and creativity, and leads to a sense of pride and achievement. On behalf of everyone at ABRSM, we're proud to play our part in your musical achievements and look forward to many more events such as this. Congratulations again to all those performers taking part, and thank you to everyone who's worked together to make this concert possible. Teachers, parents, families, and our team of international representatives. I hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Es blüht das Fenster tief. Thank you. 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 Mm-hmm.